In this video, I will cover how pony walls work and how you can adjust the display of pony walls in a plan view. A pony wall is a single wall comprised of two separate wall types known as a split or stacked wall. In the two pony wall examples I have on the screen, the one on the left is an exterior pony wall and the one on the right is an interior glass pony wall typically used for showers. You can create a pony wall from the Build Wall menu, where you can find a variety of wall types, the straight pony wall, the curved pony wall, and then also the glass, straight glass pony wall. A shorter list of commonly used wall types can be found underneath your wall drop-down tool. To create a pony wall, you can select it from the list, come down here and click and drag. And to edit this pony wall as far as the height of the lower wall and the height of the upper wall, open the wall dialog either by double-clicking on the wall or clicking the Open Object Edit button in your lower left-hand menu. Pony walls can be edited on the Wall Types panel inside of this wall specification. You can control which wall type is on the top. There's a drop-down of available walls. You can define and create custom walls. When the pony wall is marked, you can select the lower wall type using the same drop-down for the wall above. You can control the height of this lower wall type either by setting the elevation of the lower wall type or by setting the height off of the floor. You can control how your pony wall will align. There are several options that you can choose from. At the bottom of the panel, you'll find the control for displaying your walls in your plan view. The default, which is controlled by your plan defaults, the upper and lower, and a few other options. If I were to change this to just the upper display, let's take a look when I close the dialog. Notice in the plan view, you're only seeing the upper wall type. If I change this to the lower wall type, you will see only the lower portion of that wall. You can control how this is being displayed through that setting, and specifically you can use your wall defaults to control how you'd use that by setting up custom plan views. Let's take a look at how that works. To control the display in the plan view and your openings, you can use Save Plan Views and it will retain these settings. Let me show you an example and we'll come back here and make some adjustments. Now for the purpose of the video, I have created three new plan views, both upper and lower. When I change this to the lower plan view, in the plan display, you can see only the lower portion of the wall. Also, the opening for the window is hidden on both the exterior wall and the glass wall. If I change the Save Plan View to upper, my display is only showing the upper wall. Notice that the opening is being shown in the exterior wall. Difficult to see this hopper window in the glass wall. It is also being shown. And when you change the Save Plan View back to both, the display now includes both the upper and the lower walls, as well as the window opening. The Save Plan Views retain the settings in the pony wall defaults. For each Save Plan View, I change the pony wall defaults to achieve each of the three desired display options. These settings are retained in the Save Plan View. Since all of the walls I've drawn in the plan are marked to use the default, this process works well. So, for added control in your construction drawings, such as a foundation plan, take advantage of using Save Plan Views to adjust how your pony walls display.